Dennis writes and asks, he says, as I recall, there were some reservations regarding Synology's DSM 7.0 when it came out. Now I now see that it's showing as available on my disk station. Are there still some concerns, or am I safe to upgrade? So I've been running DSM 7 on my devices since day negative one, right? Or maybe day negative three or something. I installed the Golden Master so that I could have it to talk about here on the show before it came out. And things, like, by and large, it works great. The biggest issue that I had, and I suppose it still could be an issue, but most of these have even been solved, is with third-party apps. Synology did not give any warning to third parties that they were releasing DSM 7 into the wild as a release, not as a beta. And through the beta process, many things about the way packages work and the sandboxing of them that now exists in DSM 7 that didn't really exist before was a moving target and literally was changing with every beta release. And then finally they were like, okay, yeah, this one, here's the one that's going to be released. And that changed them again. So that was the issue I ran into. My biggest part of that was Plex. But Plex has definitely solved the issue. They just needed a little time to, you know, figure out how to work with this new paradigm that Synology had sort of thrust upon the world. So short answer to your question, Dennis, absolutely. I think you're fine with DSM 7. Upgrade all your packages before you upgrade to DSM, because there are some sandboxing things, and Plex is a great example, where the developer of the package has to change the way the package stores its own data in order to be compatible with the new restrictions that DSM 7 points in.